Jesus prison, they feed me tight. I can do this the rest of my life. Peter bro down the road doing life.
What is up, Flame Nation? As you can see, I'm with the glasses on. I want to appreciate the love. You know, we hit 300 subscribers recently. Thank y'all. I appreciate y'all. But, you know, right now we gassing up and everything. Got a nice vlog coming for y'all. Weekend vlog. Another weekend vlog. I'm going to have more bangers. We're doing the Walmart video soon. So, y'all stay tuned. All right, I'm right behind you. All right, y'all. We about to head out and everything. So, goes, squad goes right here, squad goes. Oh, hold on. Oh, I think this is a race, baby. Really on my car?
Right, hold on.
Fuck you, Colin. Don't break through him.
No, I ain't gonna do it like that. Accident. I mean,
no, he can put it in
for it's for my YouTube video. So as you can see, I really just hit a Tesla, and my insurance is about to really go up. So I'll get back to y'all when everything gets solved and everything. Thank you.
Is Geico?
Yeah.
Could you just pull that out for me? I need that the number off. Okay.
So my buddy just hit a Tesla. About the worst thing that could happen to him. Damage. Not too bad. Everybody's okay. That's great. Everybody's okay.
Oh, dude. You weren't getting it back anyways, but...
Chris, how you feel?
Go back up too far.
I just hit a Tesla. I thought Tesla's got that freaking... What's that thing called? That, you know, auto stop?
Hey, dude.
Because it's totally just going to stop.
There's your headlight. That's what happens when you hang out with the boys and you drive a race car.
I can't drive fast at all. Like when I don't even know if I want to drive on the highway.
There you go, Chris. It's nice. Nice officers. You know.
The light might work.
The light works. It's your headlight. It's the cap. The cap that fell off.
That light broke.
No, it's not.
His turn signal broke. Yeah,
his turn signal didn't break. Turn on your turn signal for a second.
Oh, no, don't touch it.
No, watch. Turn it on. Does turn signal work? You don't got to turn on your car for a turn signal.
I'm telling you,
man.
You got to hold your car.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's gone. Sorry. No turn signal for my boy. That's all right. That's the end for today's vlog. Part two of doing goon shit.
Fucking hitting cars and shit.
Hitting cars. You made it, man. You're famous.
My car insurance is going up.
If this video doesn't go viral, I don't know what does. Saw GTR hit a Tesla.
My story, yeah. You did it. All
right, well that's all
for the Tesla.
Hey.
He probably was the killer.
I know he looked just so mad when I.
But he said he was nice, but yeah, he was fine. I mean, he's not gonna give you a fucking hug.
It's my fault, guys. But as you can see,
you gotta worry about
what?
It's the wife. Like, I know you called the wife. I heard a female on the phone. So
yeah, me too. All right, guys, I gotta talk to y'all later. Get a Tesla. Alright, Flame Nation, it's currently the next day, which is Sunday. I didn't wind up doing nothing because of the car crash, but we're gonna bounce back. But I'm gonna show y'all like the damage that was done or whatever. I mean, it's not that bad. I just gotta replace this. But I'm gonna fix that. But I'm gonna try to start uploading like twice a week or something, trying to get the Flame Nation going. I want to hit 400 soon, so I know we can do it. And if y'all like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank y'all for supporting the crew. And yeah, join the nation.